everyone, my name is Grace and I'm a Year 9 student here at the Derby. As part of the Hearts Project, I'm going to show you how you can make a colourful felt heart like these in 5 easy steps. First things first, you are going to need to draw the shape of your heart onto the felt. I'm going to use a cardboard cutout of a heart to use as my template. The approximate size of my template is 10 by 8 cm. Place the template onto the felt and draw around it using a pen. Now you can cut out your heart. You will also need to do the same with another piece of felt to create both sides of the heart. Now you have both sides of the heart, you will need to sew them together. You need to use an embroidery needle. These needles have a large eye so that the embroidery thread can go through easily. You need to thread the needle and make sure that the thread is doubled over like this and not one singular piece of string. Then you need to tie knots in the end. The stitch that we're going to be using on the hearts is called a blanket stitch. Now you need to make sure that the hearts are lined up equally. You can start anywhere. You just take your needle and go up through the back of the front heart. We do this to make sure that the knot isn't showing. Next, you take your needle right to the back of the heart and go up through both pieces of felt. You make sure that you leave a little loop at the back. Now you need to take your needle through the back of the loop and pull the needle and thread all the way through. Carry on doing the blanket stitch all the way around the heart, but as you get to the middle, make sure that you leave a small gap so that you can put your ribbon in. Cut your ribbon to approximately 15 centimetres to make a small loop. Then place this into your heart and push it down so there is a small loop at the top. Carry on doing your blanket stitch, but at this point, make sure that the thread goes through the ribbon to secure it into place. Once you have secured your ribbon into place, be sure to leave a small gap so that you can stuff it. Once your stuffing is in place, you can continue to sew. Once you have gone all the way around the heart, do one last stitch through the material to make it secure. This is the final heart. I hope you enjoyed and found this tutorial helpful.